Just get us the hell out of here.